You remember, Ashley? We're friends, right? I'm just gonna put my foot in the stirrup and climb up, okay? I need to figure out how to go forward. Hey, what do you think, Ashki? We're doing pretty good, huh?
That horse is gonna have to tell me your secret. Listen, I'm headed over to the pasture to tend the churros. You wanna come?
Sure.
Let's go!
Yeah!
I know you don't want to talk about it, but I really need to know what happened last night. Your father knew the spirit. It's not the first time he's come, right?
The Eight-So has always been here. It comes at night and steals souls. The old ones used to say, it's a curse. The price our tribe had to pay for living on these lands.
And despite all this, your father never wanted to just leave?
No. For him, the spirit is just part of the land. It's like the rocks or the desert sand. It's something you can't change, so you have to learn to live with it. My turn to ask you some questions. What are you really doing out here in the middle of the desert? It feels like you're running away from something.
I guess I'm just trying to forget. You know, make a new start. Maybe I'm just running away from myself.
You're like us. You also have your dark secret, don't you, Jodie?
I have to tell you something.
Jay! We can't declish.
Oh, is that? The bad boy shark.
That was Paul. There's no water at the ranch. Something must be up with the well. I'm gonna have a look on my way back.
I can go take a look if you want.
Don't know if you'll be able to do much.
I'll do what I can. Where's the well?
It's over there. It's got a windmill. Shouldn't be hard to find.
Okay. I'll see you back at the ranch.
Okay. See you later.
Raiden. The pump's running again. Can you see anything, Aiden?
Thank you.
fork tree. I have to find it. There's nothing here. What's the connection? Can you see anything, Aiden? Excited. Weird. This one has no talisman.
Coming back.
We've got to get to the house.
I don't think that's gonna help.
There's nothing else we can do.
My father told you you can't fight a spirit.
Mother before. She also gave me this. The fifth talisman. Here.
They were lost, full of hatred for the white man. They bring spirit, kill their enemies, and gain revenge. Turned against them. He was still hungry. Hungry for blood. Yeah, Itsu is back. He has come to take our lives.
We're your ancestors. They're the guardians who protect the house, right?
They know they were wrong, so they returned to protect us from the evil that they released.
If they brought the entity here, I mean, there's gotta be some way to send it back to its own world.
They used a ritual to open the passage. I still remember the incantation, but the ritual is lost in the past.
I saw the ritual in my vision. Look, I'll prepare it and you can help me with the incantation.
Hurry! He's coming.
The fire. I have to make a fire in the front of the house. Medicine man stood. There. That's exactly right. Okay. Now each of you.
you needs to stand next to a talisman. There must be a soul attached to each one. There's only four of us and five talismans. We need a fifth soul to complete the ritual.
This is crazy, Jodie. We're all gonna die if we don't go inside right now.
Man has ever been to the place I'm taking you. My people have buried our dead there for many hundreds of years. For us, it's sacred land.
These are the bones of your ancestors. I'm sure they would have wanted to be buried alongside their own people.
Blame yourself. My father is with Shimasandi and his ancestors. He's happy where he is.
So your decision is made? You're leaving?
There's just things that I have to work out. Things from my past. I think I'm ready to face them now.
You did a lot for us, Jodie. For us and for our people. If you don't find what you're looking for, just come back here. You'll always find a home here.
I'll never forget you, Corey.
Ashki is gonna miss you.
One day I'll come back and see you.
You didn't think you were just gonna walk, did you?
It took me some time, but I managed to get it going again. Take it. It's yours. It's the least we can do to thank you.